straight away start with pathways. We're not going to any free phase. But only one disclaimer. This PPT is not my doing. Whatever is here has been made the hard work of Toastmaster DTM Rupinder Singh. So there are some candid questions here. When they come up, please don't look at me. So what is pathways? All of you know that you are all chosen a path. Other than the guests, all of you have chosen some path. Maybe some of you are not there on the some path. But what is pathways? Pathways is the education program of Toastmasters, which is the way forward. Okay? So here's a quiz. Raise yourself. Are you a Toastmaster in good standing? Yes or no?
Yes.
Able to browse the internet using a web browser?
Yes.
Reset a password that you forgot?
Yes.
Download files from the internet?
Yes.
Download files to the internet? Upload files to the internet?
Yes.
Okay, great. Read the English language?
Yes.
Flash is a little in doubt. Yeah. Flash, can you read the English language?
Seems so.
Because he can only use the English engineering language. Committed to your improvement. Now this I want to know. Are you committed to your improvement?
Yes.
Great. What is Pathways? It's a learning program offered by Toastmasters International. It can be downloaded, accessed anywhere, anytime, even through your mobile. It is tailored and self-paced. It is flexible. Now, that does not mean that don't take it flexible in the gymming kind of way. It is flexible. You can change the program according to your needs. It is resource-rich. Now, Toastmasters International website was resource rich, but what we did not do is that we did not actually browse it properly. So there are two ways of browsing the internet. One, seeing the images and liking them without giving comments. Giving comments on the comments that people are giving comments on and then liking them. And one is the Arabic method of doing things that is called Iqra, I-Q-R-A. It simply means read. So when you are a Toastmaster, understand that without reading, without going through the website, you are not able to achieve your goals. So the resources are there in the website. Now what are the paths? There are 11 paths. Previously there were 10, now there are 11 paths. Dynamic leadership, effective coaching, engaging humor. This is the 11th part that just came in. Innovative planning, leadership development, motivational strategies, persuasive influence, presentation mastery, strategic relationships, team collaboration, visionary communication. That's it. I'll go back there. I would now like you to have a look at it. I know most of you have chosen a path, but then still soak into these badges. Once you complete your path, you will get a badge out of it. I would request the guests also to please have a look at this. Maybe this will help you in joining very soon. Okay. Shall I move forward?
Yes.
So there is a path. After that path, there are levels. I'll come to the levels. So there are 5 levels. 11 paths, 5 levels. Now in each level, there are projects. And then each project, there is a task. So these are 5 levels. Then we have these projects. And this is the first task. Again, this is the first project, icebreaker. Then this is the second project, where there are 3 tasks. Most of you have done the evaluation and the feedback project. How many of you have done the evaluation and feedback project? How many speeches did you deliver here?
One.
Two.
You delivered 2 speeches and 1 evaluation speech. Right? That was a feedback. Two speeches, one speech, then you got the feedback, delivered another speech, inculcating the feedback that you got, and then you gave an evaluation to another speech. So there were three tasks. Okay, one project, three tasks. Okay, now when you go to your website, the first thing you do is login. This is the screen that you will get, right? There is there you get to login. Once you log in, you have to, if you are a first timer as a member, new member, you have to enter your email ID or your membership ID, whatever, and then you click on forgot password. You get a link in your email ID and you reset your password. That's it. For normal members, for members who have already registered for the first time, the procedure is the same, that you log in through your password. Okay? So I'm browsing a little fast because most of you are on an advanced stage. So you log in, password, login. Now once you log in, you welcome Rupinder. I'm sorry. This is Rupinder's website, so you don't welcome Rupinder, you welcome yourself. Your name and your welcome logo will come up here. Okay? It will be with your name, not Rupinder's name. Now you move on to the next item, that is pathways. This is for all the new members or the members who are logging in for the first time. There will be a drop down list to go to the base camp. Now what is a base camp? Anyone who is into trekking, what is a base camp? Adnan, do you know what is a base camp?
So base camp is to know what is in the pathways, what is your next thing to do.
So that is, he's come right to the point. So, Ankur, you were saying something.
In trekking, base camp is where you start the trek and you prepare for it.
In trekking, base camp is the place where you start. That is your start and the end point, where you connect with all those things. Everything is there available in the base camp. So here, pathways is a base camp. Why are we using such terms in Toastmasters? You know, I'll tell you a small story. I met this very aged person. He was around 65 to 70, far more aged than me. And he came to this Toastmasters meeting around maybe 15-20 times. He did not become a member. He was the CEO of a very big company. He asked me, Shahid, why is it that you have this drill of having the same repeated roles again and again? Accountant is coming, telling us what to do, what not to do, and what will be the objectives. Why is it going on in such a way? Then I told him that the more you practice, the more you become a better speaker. The more you use the same drill. How does the army work? How does army train soldiers? How do they become so efficient in whatever they are doing? In fact, they become killing machines by just becoming practicing so hard with the same drill again and again and again and again. So Toastmasters has this thing in you that you have to practice to become efficient. So that is why they sometimes use these terms, which are army related terms. Okay, so now you come to the pathways learning experience, and these are three icons. The first icon is about the choose your path. Second icon is the base camp icon, where there is written login as a member has now changed into login to base camp, and below that login as a base camp manager. Now because Toastmaster Rupinder is an EC member of a community club, a corporate club, that is Blue Quest, and he is an EC member there. I think he was the VP education at that time. So he got this. He's still the VP education there, so he got this logo there, login into base camp as a base camp manager. Who are the base camp managers? Three members of the EC of your club are base camp managers. Number one, the president. Number two, the VP education. Number three, the secretary. They can access, approve or disapprove your projects. Okay. Now the third icon is the navigator. The first thing that you do as a member, or even if you have not done it, please log in and do it. Download the navigator. You can either browse it there online, launch the navigator, or you can download it, have a hard copy of it or a soft copy of it, If you don't have that much of patience to do it, ask your VP education, he'll send you a soft copy. But this is very important because once you have the navigator, it is like the Bible of pathways on website. Everything is written there, from attending the meetings to the roles in the meetings to finally the pathways programs, everything is there. So the Toastmasters navigator has this welcome to Toastmasters, your Toastmasters club. And some additional resources, how to choose your path, the navigation. So certain things are being repeated as an icon, but it is better to study it before you move on to choose your path. So this is a PDF file that you need to download. They are in so many languages, you can choose English. Okay. Remember one thing, when you are using this browser, you have to unblock the pop-up window. If you don't do that, the files will not automatically download and this won't work because this is a website in a website. If you will notice, I'll just show you. It's not showing here, I'll just show you. So the navigator is to be downloaded by you. It will go there, the sign will be there and you can see it in your download icon. Now come back to your main window. Now you log in as a, you choose your path. So here is continue to your path selection. Because Toastmaster Rupinder has already chosen a path, the next path he is going to choose, he has to pay $20. But as your first login, your path is for free. So you take a pathways assessment. Now this is very important. If you take a pathways assessment, that is good for you. If you do not, you have already studied all the paths, 11 paths, and you want to go directly to the path that you have already chosen, perfectly fine. But my experience is that we, as Toastmasters, are a team of 90% introverts, and we are not even able to share what is in our heart with our brain. Even they are not in sync with what we are thinking, what we are saying. Do you agree?
Yes.
So, at that time, this assessment will come in very handy. Now, this assessment will normally take 30 to 45 minutes. So, be very patient with that and start taking this assessment. So, while you are taking this assessment, it will take you to this recommended path. Three top recommended paths will come to you, first, second and third. You can select any one of them and move on to the next path. Okay? Now, once you do, you click on welcome to pathways. Let's go back to this main menu interface again. Continue to pathways. We'll take an assessment now. English. They'll ask you for three topics. Every question will be there and they'll ask you for three choices. Now while you are making those choices, they'll take you to the objective questions and answers. Remember one thing. If you are taking these assessments, be very mindful what is written there. Clearly understand what is the person trying to ask. This is an artificial intelligence. The questions has been designed in such a way that one wrong answer or one wrong thought that you are putting in here can take you to a different path. I'll show you how. So public speaking was the path that was chosen here. Again, some coaching, third part. And then now, what has been done is here, I prefer to be a team member rather than a team leader. The person is chosen, unsure. He or she is not sure what happens to him. Okay. Again, another question, unsure. And the path comes out to be innovative planning, effective coaching, and presentation mastery. Now let's go back. Chosen the same three paths. Chosen the same three paths. Now we have come here and instead of unsure, we have gone to agree. The paths have changed. See, previously innovative planning, effective coaching, innovative planning was the same. Presentation mastery was third. It has come at second. Effective coaching was second. They have removed it. So be very careful when you are choosing the questions. Once you have chosen the path, we are all so disturbed when the food comes. So whenever Rupinder orders Rajma Chawal, he suddenly realizes that he wants to have noodles with it. And he says, can you please take it? He has already taken some bites from it, 2-3 bites. And then he's asking the waiter, please can you remove it and bring me chowmin? And the waiter says, sorry sir, I can't do it. You'll have to pay for it. Similarly, if you want to change your path, you can do it, yes and no. It has to be done within 30 days, yes. When you, within 30 days of choosing a path, you can change it without making any payment. You can write an email to supplyorders@toastmasters.org. They will change your path. They will close the previous one and open the new one. You will have to purchase a new path if 30 days have elapsed, or you can continue with the chosen path. Eat the same Rajma Chawal, no chowmin for you, or you have to pay for the chowmin. Now there is one more catch here. If you have chosen a path, you have gone to level 2 and then you decide that I want to change the path and the period is within 30 days, you will have to start from level 1 again. You will not be allowed to go to level 2 or do level 3 of that same path. Level 1, level 2 are all the same in all 11 paths, but you do not get the luxury of starting on level 3. You have to again start from level 1. Okay. Now this interface is done, we are moving to the second one. You log in to Basecamp, where there it is written it is login as a member. It was an old one, they have changed it to login to Basecamp. Now this is your Basecamp. Again there are 5 interfaces. So the things I am clicking is, there also there will be a profile of yours. And this is, these are just the basic, how do you search and will you search for. So this is your learning about Basecamp, navigation Basecamp, how do you navigate the Basecamp. Then you have your education transcripts, all your education transcripts, all whatever you want to upload, you have to be, you can upload here. Then we have your feedbacks, the feedbacks that you give or you upload that you are given in the meeting. Then you move on to my badges, the badges you will be given, it can be given by your evaluator or then you will have to earn them. Then finally your speech evaluations. So these are the tutorials and the evaluation resources that are all in this place. Now you come down, you are here. So at this bottom side, here is your path, your transcript. Okay. So this is level 1. Level 1 has been completed, one path, one task has been completed by whoever made this slide. This is level 2. When you go to level 2, because level 1 was completed already, you have taken to level 2 and it has to be activated. When you go to level 2, it has to be activated. And then this starts. Now when you are starting this, when you begin, if there is anything coming here in this interface that has to be clicked on a link, I request you to click on that link, because without doing that, your path will not be completed. Now here comes the point of reading. You need to read whatever is here. If you read whatever is here, you will be able to deliver your tasks, your projects immaculately. All you need to do is read it first. So there is an introduction, then there is an assignment. You see there is a link coming here, project checklist. You need to click on it, it will be downloaded in your download file. And this is the project checklist. When you start a project, you need to answer certain questions, there is a worksheet, you need to work on that. Again, go back to the assignment, move on. Once you have downloaded the checklist, you need to take an assessment. Now the assessment can be taken either online or offline by taking a printout of the project checklist that you have downloaded. So this is the assessment of your skills before you are supposed to start the path. So So you need to work on it, complete this, and then move on to your competencies, the next activity. Okay? This is again a checklist. Now this is the, since this is a level 2 where you have to discover your leadership style, so there are choices here. Again, you have to complete this whole assessment and then you move on to your evaluation. Again, there are two tasks here. Either you print or you have your evaluation resources. This evaluation resource that is to be needed and shared with your evaluator in the meeting, your speech evaluator. Either you share it online, he can do it online. But I would suggest, since we do not have Adobe Writer with everyone, in the mobile also, I request you to take a printout and share it with your evaluator.
Even if you don't have Adobe Writer, if you have Adobe Reader, it is an editable piece. It doesn't matter.
But I have seen that it does not work in a mobile. People are sitting with the
mobile. Mobile.
So it is not working in a mobile unless until you are sitting with the laptop in the meeting. This is workable. So since we are not coming with laptops, I would suggest that the speaker comes with a printed evaluation sheet. Okay. So this is what the form will be like. There is a purpose statement. There is a note for the evaluator and the comments that the evaluator has to give to the person. And these are the points on a basis of 1:5 from the very best or to the end, and the comments that are required. And then finally the evaluation is being done. Take a printout and your whole project is done. This is the whole project details. Now, once your speech is done, evaluation is done, comes the assessment of your skills. After the project is done, if there is any improvement, please mark it down there and your project is done. Remember that wherever there is some link to be downloaded, activity to be done, you need to do it, otherwise your project will not be completed. I'll tell you how the base camp manager will come to know that you have not done all these exercises. Okay, so your project is completed. Assessment is done, feedback is taken. Now come to your education transcripts. Go to your e-portfolio. So in your e-portfolio, there are documents and there are badges. I would request you all to, whatever script you have done in my club, please upload that script here. This will become your permanent record. Make it a practice and you will not be able to go around finding your files in your laptop or anywhere. It will be there in that. So make an upload of Word file or a PDF file. It will take it there. Put it in these folders, and this is the best way of recording your speeches there. So this is how they are uploading it. So you go to level 2 if you have a level 2 file. Add file, upload it from your documents, and you are done. Now completing a project. Take a pre-assessment, I just told you. Internalize the content. Now what is internalize the content? Can anyone have an interactive session with me? What is internalize the content? I tell many of my mentees that you have to internalize the content. Yes, sir.
Instead of just learning it, understand it and know, feel it when you are saying about it.
True.
So
the content of your speech should be in your subconscious.
Yes. So internalize while you are reading, don't just read it, live it. That is how you will be able to internalize it. Then prepare your speech, download and send the evaluation form to your evaluator, complete the post assessment, upload the evaluation to your e-portfolio, and you are done. Now, for example, your mentor did not come to the meeting, or maybe you are looking for Toastmaster Rupinder to attend that meeting and you have sent him an invite, but he is too busy going to the GT Karnal Road having Rajma Chawal and he is not coming to the meeting, but you need him to give feedback to your speech. What do you do? What do you do?
Record a video and send it to him.
You call him up and say, evaluate my speech?
You can record and send it to him.
You can call him through this report. You can send him your speech, your script, and he can evaluate your speech and give you a feedback online. So how this will happen is, you'll go to this base camp. So go to feedback, add a file there, then you ask, you search his name if he's in your club. So this is only for those people who have chosen Pathways and are members of your club. I'll tell you if you want to give it to someone who is not a member of the club, I'll give that again. So you select the person, the name comes, the person comes here, you send in the speech. That was the profile. So this is how you send in the speech. Share your feedback. It goes to the person. And the person can, the feedback who is being taken, giving your feedback, is can give you feedback and also provide you with badges. So there are badges available at his disposal, he can give you those badges. What was your feedback like? Okay, and the feedback is provided by the person online.
Can you send video files here? Can you send video files?
No, not yet. Not yet. Link you can send because they only take 20 MB data. So you need to send a link through your Google Drive. The whole file will not load up there. But that's a good idea if you share the link. That's a very good idea.
Sir, is there any educational requirement? As if there are certain levels to be completed in order to be eligible for receiving a feedback request?
No. Even at level 1, you can do it. Even if you are at P1, you can do it. So speech evaluations. Now, if you have speech evaluation resources, they are all here. When you click on to this interface, you go here and there is everything here. Speech evaluations of all Pathways speeches, resources are, if you scroll down, they will all be here. See, every speech resources are there. Okay. So now return to your Pathways start page. Once you are done, go back to your Pathways start page. Now this is for what your VP education, your club president or your secretary is going to do. This is also important, you know, what they can do. So we are logging in now as a base camp manager. So this is the interface that they will get. Base camp manager tutorials are there. So everything, view, review, level completion, all these are roles that the base camp manager has to do. You will do. Go back. You go to member progress. Now I told you that if you just browse through the whole level, you are definitely going to reach to activate, launch, and finally submit your level. But the report will show here to the base camp manager if you have logged into your level in the required amount of time that was there. So this the progress chart will show here. It will not show to you, it will show to the base camp manager. He or she will find out if you have been just skipping through or you have been actually reading the whole project.
Just to give you an example, one of my club members tried to complete an icebreaker in 45 seconds. Because it takes 45 seconds to download the evaluation resource. They did not bother to go through what was there. When I saw that they took 45 seconds, I simply refused them their development. They can do that. Don't sit there with your mouth open.
Yes.
I just want to know, how can I track the time that each person has?
It's there in the reports. Just go in the base camp manager, you'll find it.
You'll find it.
Drill down to what they've done on each page also. How much time they spent on each page.
Yeah, because I was not able to see that.
We can do that after.
We'll show you.
Sure.
So what happens is, project level 1 that he's been talking about, only the first project, level 1, P1, has 23 pages in it to read. And unless and until you go through those 23 pages, do a question and answer session, do a worksheet, talk to your mentor, you can write, cannot write a speech. It is not at all literally possible. We need to go through that. And we'll be showing. Pathways progress will be shown like this. Which person has taken which path and how they have worked on it. It is all graphically available with the base camp managers. Let's come back to the same interface. We are going to the pending request. So when you file a project, the request come, will automatically come here with the base camp manager at this place. So the person will check out which path it is, completion has been done, from which time to what time, and finally they can approve or disapprove it. This is what the base camp manager will do. And once that is done, now this is some additional requirement that the base camp manager has to do is, they have to come back to their submit education award, because this has not been closed yet. It will be closed after by the end of May 2020.
After June 30, 2020,
this will be redundant.
So then
we
won't be coming here at all. It will straight away get fired. The moment you complete, the club officer marks it complete.
So this is only for the competent communicator or the previous what you call traditional education program. That is why we are working on this, that pathways has to be filed here also. A drop down list will come, the person will select the person, choose the path, and finally it is done. Any questions? If you don't ask, I'll ask. Any questions, any challenge, anything? What is the date today? Does not matter. Any questions? Anything you have to ask? The guests, particularly the guests. Do you think there is something of value here that you are seeing? Do you think that any of the paths that we are discussing here will add value to your profession or your personal life? Make sense? So now the quiz. What are the skills required to succeed in pathways? Hard work and commitment. How many paths are there currently?
What are the skills required? English language, browsing internet. Those are the skills required.
Okay. How many levels make a path?
Five.
How many projects make a path?
Three. Four.
Events.
Make a path.
How many tasks make a part?
Depends. Around 15.
So, path, level, project, task. Getting the gist of it. Path, project, level, task. So when you first go to a path, then you select a project from that, and then you go to, you select a path, go to the level, then select a project from there, and finally do a task in that particular project. What are the different ways in which you can select a path? Assessment and using the navigator or your own choice. What is your first task after signing into Basecamp for the first time?
Choosing path.
Download the navigator. How long should it take to select a path?
One day, not more than that.
That is the VP education saying. Mm-hmm. I'm saying 35 minutes.
35 to 40 minutes.
35 to 40 minutes. What are the steps in completing a project?
Complete, how long should it take?
Select a path.
About a week. You want to give it proper thought.
If you want to give it proper thought,
you'll end up with wrong.
So why I'm what I'm counting is that you have already done the 5 days introspection into what is the path, because we are going to select, share with you a PDF file of 67 pages. That will take you 5 days to read, and then you can go and do the assessment and select the path.
My two cents. Day one, I tell them to download navigator or send you the file, sir. By day 7, they have to select the path. So that is the target. Ask me, sir.
By day 7, you have to select the path. That means all the new members are to be, have already selected a path by the time they're coming to the next meeting. Okay. Now, what are the steps in completing a project? Go to the your transcripts, education transcripts.
Launch it,
activate, and then finally, when you are done with the project, complete. Okay. What are the different ways you can get evaluated? Number one is the meeting, Number two, through feedback from your website. Number three, sending the video directly to the person or a link or whatever. Another quiz. Which of the following can you not do as a base camp manager? Now this is for the VP education and the president and the VP and the secretary. Figure out the time taken by a member on a project. You can do it. Complete a project for a member.
No.
Approve or reject a level, yes. So third is something that you cannot do.
This third is something that people often have heard me. So please don't do that. That's an integrity violation. I've heard of levels getting completed just so that DCP codes can be done.
Now we want to know the caveat. How do we do it? No, let's see. Okay. Let's come back to. Can you do more than two calls at a time?
Yes.
No, maybe.
Maybe. Two can be done.
We are not even able to do one pass.
You should not do it.
Yes. We can do two paths, even three paths at a time. There is no restriction to that. But you have to buy them and have the time to do them.
$20 USD.
How do you change a path? Write to mail.
But within 30 days.
Can you access your path on your mobile?
Yes.
No.
Yes, you can. How can you print your path?
Go into the information.
Go to the printer and tell me. Next quiz. Do you think Rupinder is awesome?
Yes.
Do you want to treat him to food?
Yes.
Thank you.
Do you have any questions about pathways?
No.
No? Really? How many of you have not selected a path? One, two, okay, three. So do I get a commitment that you will be choosing your path within the next 12 hours?
Six.
Any commitment on that?
Okay, next
12 hours. Okay, I would request you to all of three of you stand. All you three have not chosen your path. Four.
Yes,
you also not chosen a path.
Yes.
You are a guest.
That's
okay. You have chosen your path.
Deepak has not chosen his path, and you have not chosen.
It was not the
So what was the challenge?
I did, but it was not complicated.
It was not completed. You missed some of the assessment was missed.
I waited for effective coaching.
I would like you to go back again because if it is not reflecting with us on the base camp, that means you have not chosen it. I would like you to select a part tonight.
Can you give a speech today?
No. Chetan is not doing. Chetan is he's an accountant. Okay, thank you, Deepak. Thank you so much. Finish. No more questions? We still have some time, 5-10 minutes. Or the break will be long.
I want to tell something. Can we do show them that when they do an auxiliary role player or role player, or the evaluator speech, how they can submit that on the website?
Well, it's not there in the PPT, I guess. Okay, when you come here, on the right, extreme right, there is an icon called My Profile on this interface. On the very extreme right, there is an icon called My Profile. If somebody has the net, I can show it.
Yeah, I have just logged in.
Aditya, can you give us space to log in?
Yes.
pathway, do we have certain kind of milestones like we have here in ACS, KLB, apart from simple level 1, level 2, do we have any fancy
names? These are the milestones, so there are no fancy names. So advanced communicator bronze, advanced leader silver, they have all been redundant because people do not believe in fancy names, they believe in real life objectives. Level 1, level 2, level 3. Questions, that's surprising. Because when Rupinder took this training, he, how many questions did they fire at you, Rupinder?
You are a better faculty than I am, they understand everything.
That's so satirical.
I request you if you could tell them that if they have chosen a path, many of them haven't launched and activated their icebreaker yet. So that they would require, if they need a time to write their icebreaker, they should just launch and activate it so that you have ample of time there with you.
Okay, how many of you have not given your icebreaker? And what is the challenge? Honestly. Other than that. Somebody told me today that the person who says I don't have time is the most idle person in life. What is the challenge?
Seconds, yeah. Huh?
One of my club members
took
45
seconds.
45 seconds. So what is the challenge other than time?
By that pace, we can complete a path by the end of the meeting.
Go ahead. Other than time?
No other challenge.
Nothing else. And? Anyone else who did not do his path? Gautam, you had it.
I haven't been able to get
dates,
so now we've got a date.
Okay, now that's a challenge.
Now we have to
go to pathways.
Yes.
Go to pathways. Okay, remember this is a website in a website. You are seeing www.toastmasters.org. When you go into pathways, it is csod.toastmasters.org. Go to pathways, go to Basecamp. I'll do it fast because the yellow part is up. Scroll down, go to Basecamp. The pop-up is not disabled here.
They don't need the pop-up.
At the very end, you see there is a My Account and Logout. And the Pathways website address has changed. It has become toastmasters.csod.com. That means in a website you have gone into another website. So that is why your original profile is not showing. This is the profile of your pathways. Go to My Account at the right extreme corner.
There we haven't clicked on the My Account one. Yes, we have clicked on the settings path.
Settings path, go to My Account. And this is your pathways profile. Can I add your photograph? Go down, change your time zone, your name, signature, address has to come. Now here are the roles that you have to fill in. So all those roles that you are doing are an enhancement to your leadership. They are doing nothing to your level 1 or level 2. But they will be counted in your level 3 when your level 3 activates. So you can add them here. Otherwise you will have to go back to your VP education and ask what dates you did that role. So I would suggest you add them here.
So if you have done it in past, can you do it now?
Yes. Just have to log in and do it.
What if we do the same role twice?
It
just keeps on adding, and the last time you did the role, that date would appear here. Like today I'm doing the role of speech evaluator. So if Mr. President don't mind, can I upload it now? So I'll go to speech evaluator. And I have done it. Today is 20th July. I select that date.
We go to save.
Save.
Now, when all these roles are completed, you can move on to the next. It will keep on adding.
So you just keep on adding, but every time you have to just do it again and
check
again.
Check in your time zone, and everything else will be added.
But is there a page where we can see the history of the roles that we have? Because I thought this page is showing only the latest one that we have performed.
It will show there.
login it will show there. Once you have started writing it, it will show.
Like where can we see?
At the same page.
No, it just shows the last date. The date of the last time that we took the route.
What up?
It won't show the multiple entries for a specific route.
It will show.
No, I also tried.
Pinder, can you throw some light on this?
Yeah.
They want that, what is the history of their roles? Can it be shown on?
Can we see the history of the roles? Like we have done multiple.
If you enter them, you should be able to. I'm not very clear on that. I can get back to you on that.
On this page, we cannot.
Yeah, you can. You can, but if you.
I remember somehow I went into that and I uploaded
like
my roles.
It keeps a record, that I remember. But I'll get back to you on that.
We'll see how does it happen. We'll show you. Any questions? Yes.
Regarding the barriers to giving your rice paper. So you asked that question first. That's why I came here. So one of the barriers that I'm facing is that by giving my rice paper, time period is like 4 to 6 minutes, right? And in that duration, whether you'll be able to, give the entire presentation of your life, like to summarize it, whether you'll be able to. It's a challenge that I'm facing.
Why do you want to give the entire summarization in one speech?
So the thing
what is the point? Keep some suspense.
Right.
When you go for a date, it is the first time you only tell a few little things. You don't go into the whole details. You're not getting married to that immediately. Yeah?
So the problem that we face is that we've got lots of events, right? That we want to share.
So you want, okay, I'll give you on a very serious note. When you are delivering your P1, you need to understand what audiences you are going to face. And what is at what level you want to connect with them. So if you want to connect with them on a professional level, discuss your profession. If you want to connect with them on a private personal level, discuss your personal life. If you want to just share things, information with them, so do that. It's all up to you which phase of your life. If this problem is with you, you are 2/3 of my age, 1/3 of my age. Look at me, what will happen to me if I am delivering a P1, it will take 60 minutes. I have so much to share. You just need to share what the audience is interested in. You have to first gauge that and then do it.
Depends on the connection you want to start.
See, here it has come. Additional information. Udita,
yes, sir.
It has come here.
Yes, but it's still showing the latest.
Here it is, the additional information. All last dates that are
visible. All last
dates, but not
last dates are visible. What they both are asking is that the times they have done, like if they have done 3 times, so they want to see 3 dates that have come.
I think it will come. If you do it 3 times, right? If you do it all 3 times,
you just get back.
Not sure that can happen, I'll check.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Yes.
And I have an answer for Rishabh's query. So in that case, what you should do is, when you book your slot with the VP Education, you should contact. Whenever someone books a slot with me, my first thing is that please contact your mentor as soon as possible. And once you start with your website, go and launch, activate that. Read each and everything there with it. Then ask your mentor or your guide, then how should I write my icebreaker? That person will guide you. What I do is I send my icebreaker to my mentees and let them see that how an icebreaker would be. You can go on YouTube for examples. And then you can write your speech, they get it verified by your mentor. He or she will verify it and tell you all the changes that are required. So you will be easily able to sum up it over 6 minutes. That's it.
Okay. Would you like a module on how to prepare a speech? How many of you would like to have a module on how to prepare a speech? Rupinder, you have a list of fans. So Toastmaster Rupinder, I'm going to request him to deliver a module on how to prepare a speech. It's a fantastic module that he has developed, but he'll need to have at least 45 minutes.
Yeah.
45 minutes. So he'll find a time and a place for to do this. The place will be here, but you'll talk to the VP Education, find 45 minutes for him to deliver that speech.
And I'm pre-booking that slot with him for September,
no? So you have already given him the month. It's up to you to come, and by that time maybe you've done some of your speeches. But still, you need to understand that you have more chances to deliver a good speech if it is structured and given a module on by a Toastmaster like Toastmaster Rupinder. With that, I would like to close my module. If you have any questions, you can take it offline. Thank you so much.